section. I tried a delicious mozzarella stick one time when I was maybe 9 years old at a TGI Fridays, and it tasted so amazing. In my whole life, I've been trying to get back to that moment. That's a good mozzarella stick. Still hot, and that's the key part. You want it to be full of hot cheese juice that squeezes out as you eat it. This one for me, I got like a 9.8 out of 10. Really good. The only problem with eating too many of the cheese sticks here is you will start breathing heavy.